Namaste, welcome to Lotus Yoga video. So today we are going to perform how your stomach become flexible and how you do stomach exercise so you can easily make your stomach flexible. Very comfortable two exercise I'll teach you, very basic, but must be do empty stomach. You can do every day also. So first practice is flapping abdominal muscles. Second is holding your abdominal muscles and sucking in. First practice, you see first, like this is combination for breathing. If you have good combination for your breath, you can easily perform this practice. If there is breath and unbalance, you will not reach the deep level to stretch, the deep level to suck. So as deeper as possible, as deeper as deeper breath. First practice is flapping. This is like I flap 15 to 20 rounds. You can start 10 to 15 rounds. According to that, slowly you can start, but must be 5 to 10 minutes. If you regularly perform this practice, I am sure you will become good flexible on your abdominal muscles. It's very good for lower tummy also, and it's very good for our internal digestive system, abdomen and intestine. Become more flexible. Next is holding. How this practice you perform first 10 to 15 rounds, either you can more than also, must be empty stomach. Now next is holding. How to suck. Seconds, 10 seconds, as you comfortable. This is for second practice. I hope you understand. Still you have any question, any comment, any changes, anything, please you comment us so we can improve according to that. Thank you so much watching video. Namaste.